silhouettes resembling mythical monsters emerged from the fog. These seemingly unstoppable monsters advanced ceaselessly into the German trench defensive positions, spitting fire and crushing everything in their path.
In the German trenches in World War I, this guy's reaction must have been typical. That a sight of this huge metal monstrosity slithering its way unstoppably across the battlefield with the common question.